SlickEdit builds a database of symbols when it tags your source files. Using this information, you can rapidly navigate from a symbol to its definition by pressing Ctrl+Dot. Pressing Ctrl+Comma returns to the original location. These key bindings may differ in each emulation. Ctrl/Slash navigates from the current symbol to its first reference. You can preview the location of each reference by clicking on it in the References tree view. Double-clicking navigates to that location. Again, pressing Ctrl+Comma returns to your previous location. You can perform a series of navigations, mixing Ctrl+Dot and Ctrl+Slash to create a stack of locations. Pressing Ctrl+Comma pops the stack, bringing you back to each previous location. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.